Buonasera, grazie per essere venuti. Roger Mason, Bill Keith, Jim Rooney e Peter Rowan. Thank you so much. There's a canzone d'amore. I'm going to sleep with one eye open from now on. Well, I just found out today the little game he played. I've been sleeping my whole life away. Giving steps away. Gonna sleep one hour from now on. From now on.
From now on.
Oh, all night long.
All night
long. He won't get a chance to treat you dirty wrong. Give him steps until they say treat me nice. So I'm gonna sleep one hour. Thank you. thought of being wise, running round with other guys, and leaving me to spend my nights alone. But you find out the day don't work out that way. You started a little game that you can play. Well, from now on, all night long, you won't get a chance to treat your daddy wrong. You've been stepping through, they say, treat me nice. So I'm gonna sleep one eye open from now. About a mile or so. Well, I understand that's where you spend your time. Baby, I got news for you. Your little game is through. From now, baby, you're gonna throw that line. Oh, from now on, all night long, you won't get a chance to treat your daddy wrong, wrong, wrong. Instead of two, they say, sleep one eye open for now. Oh, grazie. My name is Jim Rooney. This is Peter Rowan.
Thank you. There's a song called Midnight Moonlight.
If you ever feel lonesome and you're down in San Antonio, take a steel or borrow two nickels or a dime and call me on the phone. I'll meet you at Alamo Mission. We can say our prayers. The Holy Ghost and the Virgin Mother will heal us as we kneel there in the moonlight. Midnight, in the moonlight, midnight, moonlight, in the moonlight, in the midnight, in the moonlight, midnight, moonlight. And if you ever feel sorrow, the love you have wrong, with no hope for tomorrow, in the setting of the sun, and the ocean is howling with dreams that might have been that last good morning sunrise. Brightest you have ever seen in the moonlight, in the midnight, in the moonlight, midnight, moonlight, in the moonlight, in the midnight, in the moonlight, midnight, moonlight. if you ever feel lonesome and you're down in San Antonio, beg, steal, or borrow two nickels or a dime and call me on the phone. I'll meet you at Alamo Mission. We can say our prayers. The Holy Ghost and the Virgin Mother will heal us as we kneel there. In the moonlight, in the midnight, in the moonlight, midnight moonlight, in the moonlight, in the midnight, in the moonlight, midnight moonlight, in the moonlight, in the midnight, in the moonlight, midnight moonlight, in the moonlight, in the midnight, in the moonlight, midnight moonlight.
Again.
just lie awake and love away the darkness until dawn. These overflowing feelings deep inside you sing the promises I'll keep within my heart when you are gone. Mr. Bill Keith on the banjo.
Thank you very much. Here's a tune written by Earl Scruggs called the Flint Hill.
Billy Keith. Roger Mason on the bass guitar.
Here is a song from my friend Bobby Charles from Abbeville, Louisiana. It's on a new record I have on Appaloosa Records, my favorite record company, my only record company. It's called the Tennessee Blues. If I had my way, I'd leave here today. I'd move in a hurry. I'd find me a place where I could stay. Thank you. This is the title of the album called Ready for the Times to Get Better. I've got to tell you, I've been racking my brain, trying to find a way out. I've had enough of this continual rain. Changes are coming, no doubt. It's been a too long time with no peace of mind, and I'm ready for the times to get long time with no peace of mind, and I'm ready for the times to get. You seem to want from me what I cannot give. I get so lonesome at times. I have a dream that I wish I could live. It's burning holes in my mind. It's been a too long time with no peace of mind, and I'm ready for the times to get. It's been a too long time with no peace of mind, and I'm ready for the times to get. I've got to tell you, I've been racking my brain, trying to find a way out. I've had enough of this continual rain. Changes are coming, no doubt. It's been a too long time with no peace of mind, and I'm ready for the times to get better. Thank you very much. Song by Alan Reynolds. One of my favorite musicians was not a bluegrass musician, but a jazz person, one of the greats of jazz. And his name was Duke Ellington, and he wrote this. He wrote Caravan, which you're about to play. Thank you very much.
This is a song from my new album on Flying Fish Records, and it's called Medicine Trail. You know what that means? It's called I'm Riding High in Texas in My Mind. Honky tonks are empty, swinging doors in the wind. And that ghost of country music still singing salvation and sin. All the alleyways are lit tonight by crazy wino dreams. And them old wild horses run off again with all my plans and schemes. Let's go riding high in Texas in my mind. Sometimes I feel I got to leave this crazy world far behind. They're all just trying to fake us, so let the Lone Star take us. We'll be riding high in Texas, riding high in Texas. We'll be riding high in Texas in my mind. Put my best friends on the run. We're gonna rewrite the Constitution. We're gonna legalize your revelation. Let the lawyers take the money, the bounty hunters take the prize. I wear the cloak of fits any size. Let's go riding high in Texas in my mind. Sometimes I feel I got to leave this crazy world way far behind. They're all just trying to fake us, let the Lone Star take us. We'll be riding high in Texas. We'll ride so high in Texas. We'll be riding high in Texas in my mind. Import cottage industry. We call them the Free Mexican Air Force. Thank you.
in the Morelos Mountains, campesinos are planting their fields, where the ghost of Zapata rides a horse that can still outrun the wheel. High in the sky above and clear out of sight, it's the free Mexican Air Force flying tonight. In the city of Milano, a cowboy is cooling his heels, remembering that God gave us herbs and the fruits of the field. But a criminal law that makes outlaws of those seeking light makes the free Mexican Air Force. Mescalito riding his white horse is the free Mexican Air Force, and we're flying tonight, flying so high. How strange that an innocent herb causes money to burn. They'll jail you or kill you for making those rich fat cats squirm. They're the fools who make rules with no difference between wrong or right. And the free Mexican Air Force is flying tonight. Uncle Sam in his misery put a nix on the fields of Guerrero, saying shoot down all gringos and wetbacks who dare wear sombrero. Run for your life, surrender, or stand up and fight, or join the free Mexican Air Force. Mescalito riding his white horse, it's the free Mexican Air Force, and we're flying tonight, flying so high. Thank you. while we can freedom. Freedom for us is a prison for the rulers of might. And the free Mexican Air Force, Mescalito riding his white horse. We're the free Texican Air Force, and we're flying the night.
Thank you.
Yes, indeed. We'd like to do some traditional dance songs from the southern part of the United States. Usually played on the fiddle, but we have no fiddle tonight, so I'll try a few of them. And let's see how many of you can guess the name. Thank you.
Killing another man, that'll be it.
Thank you very much. We will take a short intermezzo after this, and this is a song from Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs and Bill Monroe called "Will You Be Loving Another Man?"
Now we love me, little darling. When I'm in some other land, when I return, baby, waiting, will you be loving another man? Will you be loving another man? Will you be loving another man? When I return, baby, waiting, oh, will you be loving another man? Don't go crying on my shoulder and telling me the love is grand. And before I'm out of sight, dear, then go loving another man. Will you be loving another man? Will you be loving another man? When I return, will you be waiting? Will you be loving another man? If I find this to be true, dear, I want you to please understand. When I return, don't say you're sorry, just keep on loving another man. Will you be loving another man? Will you be loving another man? When I return, we'll be waiting. Will you be loving another man? Will you be loving another man? When I return, will you be waiting? Or will you be loving another man?
All right, thank you.